contest must be attached to one pole, and it is for
EPW Coastal Championship!
Well, this match is going to be a big one, ladies and gentlemen. It is for the EPW Coastal Championship. The champion right now doing a lap of the ring to a decent amount of booing. He's none other than the real wrestler, Gavin McGavin.
I don't like him.
Not many people do, but he's
up there. I do not like him.
His change of attitude has rubbed many people the wrong way, especially backstage in the EPW locker room, of course. Tyler Jacobs being a decent example of that.
I'm glad I'm not the only one that feels the same way about him.
I'll tell you what, another person who does not like him is none other than the big rig member of Generation Zero, Scotty Ryan.
You gotta like the big rig.
A lot of love for the big rig.
All the potential.
Just the kind of person many people were expecting to win the Battle Royal for the Coastal Championship back at ReAwakening. And he was so close to winning it too. But that man, Gavin McGavin, your current Coastal Champion, is the one that cost Scotty Ryan that belt, kicking out of the rumble.
I think the crowd like him.
They sure do, and I cannot blame him. Also at EPW's Hot Summer's Night, Alex Kingston, well, he beat Gavin McGavin in a title matchup for the Coastal Championship, but it was by DQ.
Introducing first, the challenger.
As much as I don't love the guy, you've got to give him credit.
£151, representing Generation Zero, the big rig, Scotty Ryan! And now the champion. He weighed in at £155. He is the reigning, the defending, EPW Coastal Champion, Gavin
As I was saying, at Hot Summer's Night, Alex Kingston defeated Gavin McGavin by disqualification. Of course, Gavin McGavin knew very well what he was doing.
Cannot
lose that title of disqualification. So he walked out with his belt, but Scotty Ryan confronted him after that matchup. And he just taunted him, which has led to this matchup here. Of course, if you subscribe to EPW's YouTube channel, you can see these guys had a confrontation at the EPW School of Wrestling. They're ready for a big matchup here at EPW's Goldrush.
Big Rick's chance, this is his moment.
Big chance to win himself some singles gold here at Explosive Pro Wrestling.
So what, if he gets that, you look at him and his teammates, Generation Zero, those guys are going to be unstoppable.
That's right, Hot Summer's Night with the team of Hayden Zenith and Don Mike Morleone. Generation Zero, the other members of Gen Zero, won the EPW Tag Team Championships and also got themselves a new member, Allison Cooks.
Smart move, they're recruiting.
They're doing it very well. Those girls will be in action later on this evening. But as of right now, let's focus on this one. Referee Matt Smartin's laying down the law, doing it early. Gavin's all about real wrestling.
Is he, but is he, like, let's look at it. Like, how did he win the last time?
Yeah, I know, right?
You know, like, if you're going to say it, back it up at least.
Boys, man, they're the same idea. Greco-Roman knuckle lock has stayed locked in.
Oh, there it is. The advantage.
That's Gavin knows what he's doing. Like him or hate him, he knows how to get it done in the ring when the bell rings, and especially when his title's on the line.
Dude, Big Rick knows what to do. Straight back up.
Very true. Been around EPW for quite some time now. 2017 be the year for the Big Rig. Take things to the next level.
Nice takeover. Yeah, beautiful. These guys are going at it.
Yeah, what we always talk about on commentary, the technical wrestling ability of Gavin McGavin. Scotty Ryan is matching him hole for hole right now. Everything McGavin's done, he's had an answer to it.
There it is again. Nice reversal.
Fantastic. Technical chain wrestling here in explosive pro wrestling at Goldrush. But Gavin, is he got a handful of hair?
He's got a handful of hair. That's not real wrestling, that's right. Ooh, shot straight to the jaw.
Hard back on the strike.
Oh, there it is. Cleans him up. He's sick of it. He wants to cheat, that's it. Here we go, Big Rig.
Quick off the mark is Scotty Ryan there. Gavin's going to the outside. Going to regroup
his bearings.
Also a bit of an advantage.
Here we go.
That's Marks has given him a warning. Scotty Ryan had him scouted.
Not a problem at all.
Matches nicely done so far. Very even match in these two guys.
Hard to pick a winner with these two.
Really bring it to the table here tonight. He understands what lays in the balance for this matchup. Realize this is a big shot.
Beautiful leg lariat.
Scotty Ryan's all over it.
He wants it bad. He can see it in his eyes.
At a time when he was very close to being a tag team champion, but didn't quite get there.
He wants that gold. He wants that belt around his waist. He wants to join his partners, being a champion.
Generation Zero. He'll be on top of the world. Excellent. He gets himself that Coastal Championship.
Gives it straight back. Great shot to the face.
Gavin McGavin. He needs to get the shoulder off. He's not looking too impressed right now. That confidence we saw Gavin McGavin come out with at the start of his matchup, he's long gone right now.
I think he's starting to realise maybe he thought Big Rip was going to be a walkover. Ha, no.
Scotty Ryan's definitely got his number so far in this one. One step ahead.
I don't know, he hit his heart there. I don't know, he hit his head.
Yeah, that was a nasty fall by Scotty Ryan. Gavin McGavin, to his credit, he's not wasting a second.
Right on top. You gotta be vicious sometimes. You just gotta get that job done.
I'm gonna take your word for your history here in Explosive Pro Wrestling, mate.
Talking about, I'm a nice guy now, hey?
You've always been a nice guy. That's because I've never had to wrestle you.
That's it.
Right now, McGavin with a scoop slam. A little bit of momentum on his side.
Bit of a cocky pin there.
He's having a go. Matt Smartin. Yeah. Get behind Scotty Ryan. A lot of big fans. A lot of Generation Zero fans here. It's in Jackson Rec Center tonight for EPW's Gold Rush.
Big back suplex. Yeah, straight on. There's the leg.
Proper cover that time by Gavin McGavin, but still not enough. Let's keep the big Greek shoulders down for the count of three. Don't mind this matchup going any longer. It's been great so far. This is why we needed another championship in Explosive Progress. There is so much talent here.
Just
keep hitting.
These guys are going at it tooth and nail. Not holding back at all.
Championship might be quite new to the company, but it's getting a big name for itself. Each month we see stellar matchups, all in the name of the Coastal Championship. Oh, neck breaker.
Shows you the talent that's coming up in this company.
And all these younger guys that are sort of on the cusp, sort of trying to get to the next level in Explosive Progress. This Coastal Championship is the best way to do it.
Absolutely.
It's a massive target on the back of Gavin McGavin. He came out and said he's going to be a fighting champion.
Let the crowd know what he thinks.
Gavin's going to have his work cut out for him. Like Alex Kingston last month. Not Scotty Ryan this month. Who knows what he's going to face as the year progresses and as his championship reign progresses, if it goes beyond tonight.
I don't know. I get a good feeling about the big ring. I always look at worst for him right now, but he's been a lot of fire. He's been in this for quite a while and he wants this bad.
Gavin doing the smart thing and focusing on that back that he already hurt earlier on. Getting back up on his feet.
Oh, beautiful match. Neck break.
Scotty Ryan moving things.
Here he comes.
Hard clothesline. Elbow. Gavin's feeling it right now. Oh, nice reversal.
Up and cut to the back. He's feeling it though. Yeah. Oh, absolutely beautiful.
Cover him.
Needs to capitalize fast, but he's taking a fair amount of punishment so far. McGavin
so close.
Gets that shoulder up. Both men looking a little worse for worse so far in this EPW Coastal Championship matchup. There's no way either man is going to stop here.
Come on, Gavin. Just looking for something. For anything.
Yeah. Perched up on that top line.
Now, McGavin has worn him down. You can see he's struggling. He's just struggling that little bit right now.
That's right, both men moving significantly slower than we were at the start of the matchup. He's got a line now. He might go for a superplex. Going to go all or nothing right now.
This is dangerous.
Well, high risk for a reason, but Gavin trying to fight out.
Oh!
Down goes Scotty Ryan. McGavin's calling for a fall.
Cool. That's not. I don't know. What's going on?
I don't think I've ever seen McGavin. I've never seen him do a 450 before. Scotty Ryan out of nowhere.
Took his time.
Just pounces to the top rope.
Massive. Superplex. There it is. Taking his toll. That's two big falls for the big ring.
McGavin should have known better. He took too long to have a yell at the audience. Went enough time keeping his eyes on Scotty Ryan. Slowly getting up. Crowd chant, Scotty Ryan.
First shot. Out. Oh, beautiful shot. There it is. Trying to wear each other down.
Vicious shot.
There it is. feeling it.
What an exchange.
Straight to the eyes. Come on. Where's the wrestling in that?
That is not real wrestling. That's what he says, but no, he's getting right. Thought that was it.
So close. Straight on top. No.
Scotty Ryan lowered his weight. Gavin is going to go for a backslide.
Ryan gets so close.
These guys are going all or nothing right now. Just trying to get a pin.
He's got the tights. He's got the tights.
Decent handful of tights there by the real wrestler. Scotty charges in. Big drop kick. And again.
Back roll. With a German.
Rolls it through with a bridge.
That's it.
Oh, I thought so that was it.
So close.
Oh, mate.
These guys are giving it everything. This is what this belt means to them.
Tremendous work there by McGavin. The rolling German and a beautiful bridge at that. That is real wrestling, but not enough to keep the big rig down. He's grabbing the championship belt. Come on.
Come on, ref.
Where's the real wrestling? Matt Smartson, ref.
There's a thing we're having a great match up here and it's going to go rule it for something like this.
Run the championship off him. There we go. Matt Smartson, he knows what he's doing.
Got him. What's he going for? He's got him. He's got him in the center. He's got him.
Got him in the sharpshooter in the middle of the ring.
This is his moment.
Great ring positioning by Scotty Ryan. We could have ourselves a new champion,
Tyler.
He is
locked in tight. He ain't going nowhere. He is going absolutely nowhere.
Look at the look. Oh. He just slapped it.
And your winner,
He hit Scotty the referee.
Ryan. What happened? He had him in the submission, he tapped.
He slapped referee Matt Smartson just before he tapped. Saving himself once more. After a great matchup, this is what we get. It makes me sick.
The official decision.
Still the EPW Coastal Champion by disqualification, Gavin
He's done it again. Got himself disqualified to keep his championship.
I'm sick of this.
Oh, hang on. I'm getting something in my headset. Hang on a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed in my headset, due to the result of this matchup here tonight, I have to announce right now that at our next show, EPW's Collision Course, we'll see ourselves another EPW Coastal Championship matchup with Gavin McGavin and the big rig Scotty Ryan. And that match will be a no disqualification matchup!
Hopefully at EPW's Collision Course we'll have ourselves a definitive winner.
Tell you what now, he's got nowhere to hide, he can't DQ.